Ambassador Umarov said, we mark today the International Day Against Nuclear Tests, and the day is very significant, not only for Kazakhstan, but for the entire world. We're coming here fresh from a major event at the United Nations General Assembly, where for the fourth straight year, the United Nations gathers specifically to discuss actions that the international community can